ball in motion. Straight drop from McCoy. Flush out of the pocket. Now he throws in the last second and completed as he got planted. And I mean planted. And he's down, and there's flags down as well.
Yeah, I think we're going to get a hit on an unprotected quarterback. And it's probably going to be James Harris. And Troy Polamalu got a big hit also, and Alex Smith was complaining about that hit.
McCoy looked like he was going to run, and then he pulled up at the last second at the line of scrimmage and let that pass go to the sideline. And then it was collision time.
Personal foul. Foul. Roughing the pass. Defense number 92.
That's at the very end of this play.
The end of the run. First down.
As he lets go of the football. Here comes Harrison. Look at the head. Snap back. Helmet to helmet. No question there, Brad.